One of the things that made Portal unique were the sword and shield symbols for power and toughness. But there's another symbol that's been long forgotten. For just a few sets, some Magikarts had a tombstone at the corner indicating that they had a graveyard effect. Did these come back?